What I'm sad about is I can't share my radio with YouTube because it flags my video as being illegal in like 17 different fucking countries and shit. It's very terrible, and it's very upsetting. I gotta find Prim. Wait. Lucky 38. That's where I need to go. I gotta get Eddie. I think he went to the Lucky 38. Not sure though. I get a stupid amount of bonuses from,
Thank you for visiting New Vegas.
You're welcome. I get a stupid amount of bonuses for having Eddie in the party, and there's no reason for me not to. And I think that Chickie here, Willow, doesn't count as an active companion. So I think I can have two at once. The only problem is I'm not quite sure whether or not Eddie is here. I may have sent him back to Prim. We'll find out in a split second. Nope, not the penthouse. I'm in the presidential suite. Aha! Eddie! Come with me, my friend. Alright, we got Eddie. Woo! Okay, we got Eddie, we got Willow.
Maybe the monsters have stealth suits too.
Where did Raul go? Hey, Mexican. Where are you at? He fucked off. Alright. Well, I don't really care. I want Eddie anyway. Oh, there he is. Hello.
Right behind you, boss.
Alright. Cool. I got fucking people, man. I got a posse. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do with my posse. I got a fucking dog and fucking robot and fucking... Well, there's some bounties that are about to get together. Dick kicked in. Lobo. Let's go find Lobo, shall we? I like bounties. Gives me something to do. Otherwise, I think I might complete the game, and I don't want to complete the game yet.
Time to fight.
Slow motion, motherfucker. Can't you people kill anything?
Was that all?
Nice kit armor. So he's in here. Oh yeah, we're gonna follow his ass. Tasty. Oh, we're gonna sneaky. Hello, my friends. Oh, this is gonna be a glorious battle. Eddie, sometimes your sensors. Are too good. It was a dark and stormy night. There was a firefight. Guess Gooner's in this building. Hello, friend. Traps already have been disconnected.
Time to fight.
Oh, this is where the murdering happens. Oh, God. Oh, it's horrible. Oh, fuck. Oh, people are dying all over the place. Oh, look at this. Blood. What did you do? Naked. Ooh, frag grenade. Notice she doesn't have a clothing option because it doesn't even inventory as clothing. Note to self. My weird sex mods are weird. Ooh, frag grenade. Pool cue. Who the fuck 556 ammo and a varmint rifle? God, you people are sad. Give me your helmet. Tell me these work. Oh, for fuck's sake. What the fuck is making that noise? Oh, you cunts. Ooh, fission batteries. Don't know if there's drugs here or something. Please. Was it just murder these pig fucks? Goo pile. Oh, apparently there's somebody up there.
Ooh. We haven't seen anybody in a while. Maybe the monsters have stealth suits too.
You like the sight of your own blood?
That was glorious. It was recorded. I feel happy. I totally fucked these assholes, like, right in the ass. Oh, it was glorious. Oh. One grenade, and there's paste. Cunts. Fucking take the earnings clipboard, I don't give a shit. Alright, that's locked. Ah, it's a bent can, god damn it. Fucking one cigarette. Bent can. Can't do shit with a bent can. Why can't I do anything with a bent? What the name and fuck is that thing? Alright, we'll take that too. Fishing battery. Alright. Meat. Dog, what the fuck are you even doing here, really? Can you go somewhere? Thank God. Fucking hate dogs. Well, I don't hate dogs, but right now, you know, fucking game. Fucking dogs. It's what caused this weirdness down here when these things spawned. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, apparently this way.
This one looks pretty tough.
Oh, well. Really. It was like they were all like, ah, and I'm just sort of like, whatever, dude. Shit. Chainsaw with a bumper sword. I like this plan. That sounds like fun. Hey, it's worth money too. Even bonus round. Alright, my flamer needs to be used soon. Straight razor. Not worth shit. Alright. Varmint rifle. 5.56. Oh, that explains that. And still not worth shit. Alright. Onwards. And upwards. I wonder if I laid the trap that they would have set them off or not. And it's fucking raining outside. fucking fingers is a thing, man. I can complete a quest this Hello. Way, yo.
So, what can I do for you, miss? Okay, what's the bounty?
Lobo.
Let me see that finger. You know how Lobo got that name, right? They say when he got hopped up on Jet that he'd literally start howling at the moon. The looks of his finger is howling baby, huh? It's definitely Lobo's. Good work, kid.
Cool. Oh, fuck the fiends. Oh. If there was an excuse to fuck somebody in the ass, this is it. It's full of cats. How many fucks do I have with me? I got Willow. She's singing. I'm sure rather pleased by that. I like it. Do 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 do. Fucko. Helmet. Oh, God. Now I feel like a dick because I've been stealing their helmets. Hey, laser rifle. Why am I over encumbered by that? Jesus criminy Christ. What do I have to do? What do I have that I can fucking. Dad. No. Fuck you. Give me your ammo. Alright, apparently we're going in. Going in into the cavern. Here we go now. Do 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 do. Do 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 do
we're doing this.
Policy change called y'all dead. Died, so... Oh, there she is. European battle rifle. Ooh.
Ready, steady, fighting. Was that all?
I'll give you a moment's rest for this. Okay, so I leveled and I took a gun perk so I can reload ammo and stuff. There we go. That's more like it. Sitting from a throne with Danny Trejo and my blonde, hopefully romantic companion soon. Let's see what she has to say.
Something? Yes. Can we do it now? Great.
Hey.
Hey, hun. What's up? Sure. Oh, okay. Sure. Thank you. That's so thoughtful.
Oh, I lied. All right, anyway. Dead people. Paste. Oh, they're dead. All right. Onward and upwards. Yep. Not even glowing mushrooms. Fuck.
Sneaking done. I don't
know. Oh boy. mean, do weight management. God damn it. Fucking weight management bullshit. I should just be able to carry all the things. Anymore. Oh god, I got armor up the fucking wing wing. Thing. I didn't realize it was playing, so I'm probably gonna get flagged again. God damn it. Fucking cunt sucks. Hammer! Turpentine. 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 Radio. Conductor. Broom. Oh. Very exciting. Alright. I don't really travel. What else is down here? Hey, little huts. Bart. Hello, Bart. This is my shotgun. Shotguns. Oh, he got tons of fucked up. Anyway, onwards and upwards. These drug kits don't do anything. Sad. Xander root. Syringes! Rock flower! Oh, happy day. Impacts, and was that it? Was that all I found? I have a fucking computer fucking inventory. Jesus Christ. Fuck. I did find 50 Stimpaks, so I really shouldn't say shit. Alright, what else do we have running around here? partial friend to Huts. Huts of equipment. Hello, clinic. Bye, Doc.
Fighting over.
More Stimpaks! Ooh. Morphine. We like morphine.
I like finding the morphine. It helps ease the pain.
Here, have a fission battery.
Okay, sure.
And welcome back. We haven't gone very far. I switched to the lever shotgun because I want to. And I don't think we went into the shed over here. Oh, buff out wore out. Hello, friends!
Ready?
Oh boy.
Steady. Fighty. Dealt with.
Oof. That was kind of brutal. Yeah, you guys got done fucked up. Hey, had a cooling unit. That's cool. The one with the waggly tail. I get karma for shooting you fucks. Alright. What else do we have running around here? Fuck you. Hey. I have no problems with this whatsoever. Hey, potato! Wonderglue wrenches! Weapons. Holy shit. And a reloading bench. Why do you have a reloading bench? Why isn't there a workbench? Ugh. Oh, and there's medical supplies and shit here too. Oh, so good. Toaster. Don't care about the cooking pans. Sugar bombs. Braxo. Oh. So many good things. What's in there? Oh my god! More stuff! Alright. Anyway, that means we have to reduce some weapons. Which means they have to show up in our list. Tri-beam lasers better than normal lasers.
Boop.
Alright. What else can we do here? Laser pistols. Oh yeah. So we do that. Yeah. What the fuck is up here? A throne. A fucking throne. That's all that's fucked up here. Yep, that's all that the fuck's up here. Alright, onward we travel. Not into the cage. Don't need to go in the cage. Into the door. That's target practice. Oh yeah. Up here, though. I am a little bit curious. Hey, ammo box. Ammo costs nothing. Nothing! You suck! Cunts! Oh. I didn't realize that I was on a timed quest.
I'm sure you'll be fair and equitable, boss.
100%, dude. Easy packs.
I'm sure you'll be fair and equitable, boss. Angry soldier robots with bazookas. I'm sure they'll be a good police force. I expect to be awed by your dizzy mercantile sense, boss. in what? You mean like the one I'm already using, boss? You got it.
He really does make me feel like an idiot. Yeah. Yeah, he does.
This one looks pretty tough. That's all.
Off we go. Dun 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 dun.
What can I do for you, miss?
Sup?
Okay, what's the bounty? Let me just check the finger. Yeah, that's hers. You know the fiends are falling pretty far when they look to her for leadership. Makes me wonder if the fiends are finally starting to unravel as an organized band of raiders. That's probably just wishful thinking. Good work.
I don't know what else to fucking do. She's just sort of like chilling. I'll talk to Willow. Let's see what she has to say.
Hey, hun. What's up?
Heyo.
Sure. No, I'm good. Thanks.
All right. Da-da-da-da-da-da, Mongo Kid, Albert, John Alford. Short Stick Saloon. Oh, I'm in a building.
Thank you.
little bit curious as to why, like, Ed is, like, electrocuting himself. But I'm figuring if he has a problem, he'll just ask or something. Alright, where's the bar? No bar in here. That's where I think Cass is. I think Cass can train, what's her name, and fucking blah blah blah. Yeah. Sup?
Well now, look what rolled in. What, you getting lonely out there? Ask him then. Gift for my dad, along with my name, Rose of Sharon Cassidy. Mom said he got the name out of some old world book about dirt pilgrims. Name sure sounds sweet though. Anyway, pendant's a little rose. Originally thought it was one of Mom's tribal necklaces, but no, came from Dad. Not much to tell. He ended up walking east one day when I was young and never came back. Not a family deserter like some though. Mom died waiting for him, and she had me to raise. She was sick, but she held off dying until I was old enough to be getting into trouble with the boys. As for Dad, I figure he just got himself lost or dead. Happens. And I'm not all boo-hoo about it, so save your glass for someone who's crying. Not a clue. When he left, I was too in my crib to understand why, and around the time Mom passed, I was too into my teens to listen. Got his name, got this pendant, and that's about it. Short of caps is what taught me mostly. Ammo's expensive, so I learned to make every shot count. And here tell my dad was a crap shot, so I don't want to dirty the family name. Not out of pride, respect. Dynamite's for when you don't have enough bullets, want to clear a pass or scare off geckos from a caravan. Some of Twister's out of the divide can block off a pass in no time, so you learn how to handle powder so you don't get trapped somewhere. Any event, I prefer shooting if it comes down to an argument. Don't worry, I'll carry my weight if a disagreement arises. What, you mean like spears? No, none of that. Mom was a tribal, but she didn't teach me anything like that. You know, like one of the tribes from the east. We got them out west, too. NCR's herding them up, though, domesticating them. Mom was from east of the Colorado, though. Not sure what tribe. Was before the time Caesar rounded them up, made them legion. She walked a hell of a way until she crossed paths with my dad, and he convinced her to stop walking. And lucky for me, he was a horny old bastard. Didn't ask Mom to elaborate. Never heard her complain about his bedroom behavior. Only complain he wasn't around to do it no more. All right, then.
All right. That was...
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
Thank you. All right. Fucked with so many different places, man. Oh, time to get my druggies. That's my in-between state, you know, like, what do you do when you don't know what else to do? Get your druggies. Druggies. I'd probably shoot some fiends that are just wandering around outside. Or they're already dead. Yep. Druggies.
Oh, look at all the happy little druggies. Oh, druggies. I love you, druggies. You make the world so much happier. Fuck it, step back. Why not? All right. Druggies. All right. Well, correlating with the druggies, I'm very hungry, so I'm gonna eat.